tragedy in Lampedusa and the shocking reality we face every day in Aegean underline the need for the EU to develop an effective, humane policy on immigration based on solidarity, particularly for the frontline Mediterranean countries.
You're meeting with Angela Merkel now, so what do you want to say?
We'll discuss.